At the critical junctures in science history, women have been there, seeking, analyzing.
Catherine calculated the flight path for America's first mission in space.
Dedicating their lives to the pursuit of discovery.
There is no reason now that any woman with a mutation in BRCA1 or 2 should ever die of breast or ovarian cancer.
But who is there for women at the critical junctures in their science careers? The number of women in science decreases at every step in the academic career path, with the largest drop-off occurring in the postdoctoral phase. The reasons vary, but the problem is clear. Women in science need support.
As a woman, an immigrant with big ambitions, I always felt like I had something to prove.
Supporting women in science is essential for moving forward. I think we bring a fresh set of eyes and a new perspective, and that's extremely valuable.
I am proud to be a physicist because I worked hard to get here, and I know I stand on the shoulders of many other women who came before me and faced much harder circumstances than I did.
For the last 15 years, the L'Oreal USA for Women in Science program has invested nearly $4 million in 75 innovative female scientists. Supporting women scientists at the postdoctoral level empowers them to continue their research, attain leadership positions, and serve as mentors for the women and girls who follow in their footsteps, so that every critical juncture we face in the future will be met by the brilliant minds of women in science.
The world needs science.
And science needs women.
Because women in science have the power to change the world.